about Queen till the Oscars.
I have no idea.
You never heard We Are the Champions?
Huh?
Never heard We Are the Champions?
Yeah,
song?
I know. Well, when I see the movie, I'm like, oh shit, I know those songs. But yeah. I never knew who they were.
It's like all the boxing world didn't know who McGregor was till he fought Floyd. Johnny Cash.
Johnny Cash. I had no idea what that was. I think until I see the movies. Now you know, like, oh shit, I've heard that. But I had no idea what it was. That's the only thing.
The one with Johnny Cash, you finished? I've seen it.
But wait, Mikey.
Yeah, Ring of Fire.
That's
his favorite song,
right? Yeah, Ring of Fire. Josito, we are 17 days away. One of the last few sparring sessions today.
Yeah, no, man.
Tapering down.
That's why I had to come out here, man. Check him out. I know.
Mikey's sparring big people. You spar Falcao too.
Yeah,
he's a big dude.
Yeah, I know.
But Mikey's doing very good in sparring.
Yeah, no, I know. I've already heard, so.
Now you came to see yourself. How have you been, though?
All right, good.
Taking a little break?
Good. Just kicking back, hanging out.
When are you back in the gym?
Back in the gym next week.
That's it? Do you have a fight yet? Opponent?
No. No, nothing yet. See you again.
Get back in the gym soon?
Next week, I start coming out here.
Back to work.
Ease my way in.
Josito, what's the best thing Robert ever told you in the corner during a fight?
It's all good advice, really. I can't really pick out one thing.
You can't pinpoint one line.
You know, just positive, man. Just positive that things are going good and just keep it up.
You went to TJ, right?
No, I didn't go.
Oh, you didn't go? Okay, no. You're supposed to go.
Yeah, no.
They told me you'll be there. I couldn't make it easy.
Yeah, no, I was trying to get out there last minute, but... I wasn't too sure if I could make it on time.
Mikey, Josito said he heard very good things about your sparring, so he wanted to come and check it out for himself. Mm-hmm. Are you going to be in Dallas, though?
Yep, I'll be in Dallas.
It's a big fight of the year.
Yeah, no, you can't miss it. If you're any sort of boxing fan, you're tuning in, you're showing up if you can.